Samsung has launched two latest phones with key features to revolutionize the photography industry. Galaxy S20 Ultra and Z Flip have been designed to bring innovation to life.
Samsung, the giant manufacturer, has been a leader in the mass production of communication devices and electronic appliances. The company has taken its stride to produce later cell phones after the release of the Galaxy Note and the S series. The phones, Galaxy S20 Ultra and Z Flip, have been designed with key features to have competitive advantage over other brands. Galaxy S20 Ultra, which would be released onto the market later this month, has 8K video snap, 108 megapixels, 100 times space zoom, quality battery, enhanced processor, and 1.5 terabyte storage system. This is intended to improve cinematography and change the way of communication. The Galaxy Z Flip, by design, has a foldable glass screen with crystal clear picture quality. It also comes in three colors, mirror purple, mirror black, and mirror gold. Both new releases are 5G enabled but can support the local networks. Like a palm top computer, the Galaxy Z Flip comes with dual battery and 250GB storage system. Samsung has also collaborated with tech developers such as Google, Xbox, Knox, Microsoft, Netflix, and Spotify to provide an improved game-changing cell phone experience. The launch that took place in South Korea and simulcast in Accra was addressed by all key partners. CEO of Samsung Mobile, Ruthie Moon, is confident Samsung will never disappoint its client. Marketing manager of Samsung West Africa Limited, Tracy Che, spoke about other prices.
The actual pre-order starts from the 21st of February to the 12th of March, But then we're taking special pre-orders today, and anybody who writes the name for the special pre-order will get the Galaxy Buds plus a special free gift from Samsung. We're entering into a new decade, and to push us or give us that momentum for the new decade, we decided to have the Galaxy S20. So it's sort of like the device that is pushing us into the new decade, which is 2020.
Samsung has also partnered American fashion icon Thom Browne to produce fashionable phones.